Hello, this is Eric D. Kirk for mamoworld.com, and welcome to the first part of this After Effects tutorial, where I show you a very easy workflow to dynamically link an After Effects project to JSON data, or JSON. As an example, we will link the infos of this weather forecast template to a JSON file. JSON files are simple text files where you can store data in a structured way. So, if we change the temperature value here in the file, for example, the After Effects project updates the shown temperature automatically. And if we enter for rain, no, and for sun, yes, you can see that in the After Effects project, the rain disappears and the sun appears. So this means you can now render many different variants of this project very quickly by just updating the JSON file. And there is no need anymore to touch the After Effects project manually to update the data. In this tutorial series, we will link step-by-step everything in After Effects project to the JSON file, including text, colors, and even this temperature curve here at the bottom. To make this workflow as simple as possible, at MamoWorld we developed an After Effects extension called mamoworldJSON that is available entirely free of charge. Once it's installed, you launch mamoworldJSON here from the window menu. To link the text title here to a JSON file, we just select its source text property and click on the Connect button of mamoworldJSON. Now we enter the name under which this text should be listed in the JSON file. Let's name it Location. Now we do the same for the date, the day temperature, the night temperature, the description, the wind, the pressure, and the humidity. As you can see, our project now contains a file mamoworld.json that has been created by the script. I right-click on it and choose Reveal in Finder or Reveal in Windows Explorer to see the file and then open it with my favorite text editor. You can use Text Edit, but I use the free alternative Text Wrangler instead since it gives me some nice color coding to the document. As you can see, the file contains all the data we connected to it. Let's replace New York by San Francisco and also change the day temperature to 25. Then make sure to save the file. If we go back to After Effects, you can see that the texts in the project have also been updated. This happens fully automatically. If it does not work for you, make sure that you have saved the JSON file, and if it is still not working, right-click on the JSON file in After Effects and choose Reload Footage to force a reload of the data. Wow, this was easy! So make sure to download our free extension, mamoworldJSON, and try it with your own project. In the next part of this series, we will link some colors of our text to the JSON document. Again, this is Eric D. Kirk for mamoworld.com. We'll see you next time.